Rivers of Illinois, Mississippi, Illinois, Ohio, and Wabash. Tourism impacts on local communities. The rivers in Illinois are home to people, plants, and animals. Historically, many human settlements were placed on land close to major waterways. Sites close to rivers had much appeal due to the resources and opportunities they presented. The four main rivers in the state are the Illinois, Mississippi, Wabash, and Ohio. The Illinois River runs 332 miles connecting northern Illinois to the Mississippi River. Some of the major cities along it include Ottawa, LaSalle, Peru, Peoria, East Peoria, and Pekin. The other three major rivers define much of Illinois' borders. The Mississippi River acts as a 581-mile western border with Missouri and Iowa. Major cities along it are Moline, East Moline, Rock Island, Quincy, Alton, East St. Louis, and Cahokia. The Wabash River makes up a piece of the eastern border between Illinois and Indiana, and this section is 230 miles long. It passes by Palestine and Mount Carmel. The border of Illinois and Kentucky is defined by the Ohio River, which runs 133 miles along the southeastern part of the state.